I don't know how long I'll be generous to you, because if you don't see respond, I'm not talking to brick, I'm not talking to a tree. Even the verse in Quran, when we recite our verses on mountain shatters. It must, my speech must have reflection on you. Don't be like this, Baktakashi. Don't be like this, Baktakashi. He speak Arabic fluent, he study Arabic, and he know the deen exactly. And he, this is a verse in Quran, أَفَرَأَيْتَ مَنِ اتَّخَدَ إِلَهَ وَهَوَاهُ. Haven't you seen the people who took their God is their last? So, there is God, subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah the Almighty. But his God is lost. I want to commit adultery, this is my God. I want to take drugs, this is my God. I want to steal, this is my God. I want to learn Arabic to make money. But Arabic lead me to understand Quran. No, because my God is my desire. And I cannot even... How long you been here? How many years? So, when you look at these English people here, or Italian people, how many of them commit adultery?
Yeah, everyone around.
Do you think they are happier?
No.
Or the Muslim who stuck to one wife, or two, or three, or four? Which one is happier?
One wife. Yeah, the people that are honest and don't do anything. Because I don't know how people can do certain things and still look in the mirror.
So, did civilization help them?
No.
This freedom help them?
No, made it worse.
Did you watch the BBC reporter, the other guy?
No.
These two. What's his name? Schofield? And the other one, what's his name? He something. This is the freedom. Imagine you live in a country, you can sleep with any woman you want, and you still go for children. These people, he rejected Islam. Why? Not because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not sufficient. No, he's not the most generous. No, he's not the most fair. Allah contradicted because they got evil desire. If Allah give you a man, a woman, Allah give you a woman, the most beautiful thing, and you leave the woman and go to child.
But also without a woman, it's not okay. I mean, even if you don't have a woman, then
yeah, but Allah, he said, sakar, a woman to a man, tranquility, is something special made for each other. How you leave a woman and you go to child, and you make Twitter and tell him, I give you £20,000, $20,000. I am not gonna be soft with you anymore. I give you chances. If I see improvement, I will carry on. But don't come and tell me, oh,
I
done my best. What is your best? What is your best? Ask me any question. Ask me any problem with you. What?
Yeah.
What?
Many.
What is the problem? You are not grateful.
No.
You are not grateful that Allah sent you to me.
No, I'm grateful, trust me,
because
happy that
I could be dodgy. I tell you, sister,
yeah.
Come in and get married and I'll fix you. I'll do this like
sure.
That. I'm gonna be sad, whatever. No.
No.
I am one who want nothing from no one. My reward from the Almighty, and He's alhamdulillah. He paid me generously. I'm not cheating you. I'm not gonna tell you. You told me. They say you are terrorist. If I am terrorist, Allah the Almighty is terrorist.
Yeah.
If I am terrorist, Muhammad alayhi salam is terrorist. Because I am saying the things they said. But am I gonna please any son of a donkey? and displease Allah? Big price, I'm not gonna pay it. Take steps. Take positive steps. Take positive steps.
That's my intention.
Intention? And niyatus, a good intention doesn't rectify the bad deed. The intention has to be accompanied with a correct deed. Like, I'm gonna run the marathon. My intention, I'm not gonna do go to the kitchen and make tea. No, I'm going to the gym. I'm gonna do exercise for my legs. Yes?
Yes, so, yes, it makes sense.
So, take positive steps. Be careful. I think you are Italian blood. When you go home, research how many nuns in the Vatican are pregnant.
Yes, I heard of that. Because it doesn't make sense.
The Afghani and Pakistani do like this, Toba.
It doesn't make sense because if God said, I give you woman and man and just marry, why do they have to be extremists and don't have anything? I mean,
if God want priest, yeah. Only priest, he could create him without thing, because he said, you are priest, you don't need this.
Yeah.
And you are nun, you don't do this. You don't have this, you don't need it.
They created some ideology.
But when you have this, you are a human. And human, act human. But when human, play devil, and very pious. And these 100 illegitimate children, where this come from here? From parachute? What? Why would they come from? Sunday service, sister. Sunday, please.
Yes.
Please.
I know, it doesn't make sense to me that. I know.
I wanna pray to Allah to guide you.
Please,
if.
Thank you.
If. You intend. If you keen to be guided. Because if I pray for you 7 million days and you don't have...
And I don't do anything, yes, of course.
I wish, my God. So I pray to Allah to guide you if there is some good in you.
So I think if you pray, it means you see that I'm trying.
No. If I pray and I see you improving, I say, so far...
So, restrictions. It's just, I pray for your love, you know. So, if only. Why restrictions?
It's a choice.
Only if.
So don't get engaged with this. This is gonna tell you now. Jesus loves you, and you go to Africa.
Jesus
and
loves
kill,
you without.
And I'm gonna kill.
Restrictions.
400 million there, and Jesus loves you. They go to Australia, kill Aboriginal, and Jesus loves you. They go to America and kill bloody. Don't talk to me, I don't talk to your kind. I don't talk to your kind.
Only if.
I don't talk to your kind. If Jesus loves you, Ibn Khanzira, why you screw woman in the kind of church?
I don't understand.
Why the priest screw down in the church?
I don't understand.
Is that love?
Take the flip flop out your mouth, I don't understand.
Go, you son of a bitch. Sister, take care, yeah?
There you go, you see?
That's the story.